Example. Using determinants, find the area of the triangle whose vertices are -3, 5, 3, -6, and 7, 2. Solution. The area of the triangle with vertices -3, 5, 3, -6, and 7, 2 is given by the following determinant. Equals 1/2, -3 × -6, -2, -5 × 3, -7, +1 × 6, +42, equals 1/2, 24, +20, +48, equals 46. The area of the required triangle is 46 square units.